Now the burning topic of the day, right across the nation, is not the presidential race, a galloping inflation. Who cares about the weather or what Russia might be doing? But everybody wants to know is who shot J.R. Ewing? Who shot J.R. Ewing? Who shot old J.R. down? Who shot that son of a Texas gun that died in Dallas town? Well, I know he had it coming, but the truth it must be found. Can anybody tell me who shot J.R. down? Now, J.R., he's a Texan, an oil man through and through. And he knows an oil man's got to do what an oil man's got to do. So he played it hard and he played it rough, and then once in a while he stabbed somebody in the back, but he'd do it with a smile. Who shot J.R. Ewing? Who shot old J.R. down? Who shot that son of a Texas gun that night in Dallas town? Well, I know we had it coming, but the truth, it must be found. Can anybody tell me who shot J.R. down? Well, it might have been Sue Ellen. She was once Miss Tennessee. And when she married old J.R., she lost her sanity. Or it might have been her sister, the woman J.R. scorned. Or his younger brother Bobby, maybe daddy or his mom. Who shot J.R. Ewing? Who shot old J.R. down? Who shot that son of a Texas gun that night in Dallas town? Well, I know we had it coming, but the truth, it must be found. Can anybody tell me who shot J.R. down? Who shot J.R. Ewing? That's what I'd like to know. It happened right before me on my favorite TV show. Now it had to be one of five or six, but the question is which one? Can anybody tell me who shot J.R. down?
The world has a right to know. When I asked Chuck, did he shoot J.R.? He said, hell no. After all, J.R. is my own flesh and blood. And I said, that's as good a motive as any. Then I asked Sue Ellen. She flashed her little eyes at me and said, why? I wouldn't do a thing like that to my darling husband, would I? That only left Miss Ellie. She said she didn't do it, but she knew who did. I said, who? And she told me, you know who it was? Yeah? Ha ha.